This is a doner kebab sandwich.
It's Turkish, but here's my take on it.
In a food processor, drop an onion. I love a shallot. And garlic to excite your heartburn. And now we go in with a whole lot of ground lamb.
Add cumin, oregano, smoked paprika, cinnamon, coriander seed, and a generous amount of salt.
Now keep on working the food processor until it looks like canned tuna. I know it's not the most appetizing right now.
Tightly pack it into a baking dish and into the oven at 400.
We want this to rest for at least 20 minutes.
Now shave it. Beautiful juicy pieces.
Quick little roasty toast.
White sauce recipe coming soon.
Toss on the meat.
And now we have final product. And as always, don't forget to say, now bismillah.
These sandwiches never disappoint.